in Pacific Beach. Beautiful evening. Yeah, it's a great time of the year. It's not as busy at the beach, not as busy at the parks or the zoos or the museums, so take advantage of it. Less crowds. 77 degree water temperature in the North County, 76 in Sanitas and 74 in San Diego. It's been an active afternoon in our mountains and deserts with thunderstorms. Thankfully, everything's starting to fizzle out, but we're going to see more of them tomorrow and then again on Thursday. Around the area, we still have a chance for flooding because of those thunderstorms, especially over Borrego Springs. And this weekend will most likely be a repeat for tomorrow. Temperatures right now in the upper 80s in Escondido. It is warm in El Cajon with 90s in San Diego. Today we made it to 84 degrees, although yesterday was warmer with 86. There's a possibility for thunderstorms to continue. It'll be hot and it will stay humid. Cooler conditions, less humidity, and time for the weekend. It's a good timing here. But as we take you through time in our 10 News Pinpoint Temperature future cast tomorrow morning, even at 2 a.m., 70 or close to it in Ramona, 74 Carlsbad. This is why it's so tough to get that good sleep at night near the coast. It's just so warm. And then tomorrow morning, much of the same. A lot of 70s to start off the day, and then it's going to get even hotter very quickly by mid-morning. And our future cast, looking at tomorrow, 94 degrees in Spring Valley, 82 National City, 80s also in Coronado and San Diego. Another day of around 84 degrees. It'll be the third day in the 80s in San Diego. In Santee, 97, closer to 100 in Ramona, 83 in Del Mar, also 80s and in Sanitas, in Escondido, 95 degrees for tomorrow, 97 in Valley Center. 87 Mount Laguna with isolated thunderstorms expected tomorrow and capable of producing heavy rainfall that could lead to flash flooding. In our 10 News Pinpoint 7-day forecast, patchy fog along the coast with temperatures averaging from 76 to around 86 degrees tomorrow. In time for the weekend, low 70s, patchy clouds, and thankfully a cooler day for inland communities next week. Cooler days rather Monday and Tuesday, back down in the mid to low 80s. But for the rest of the week, it's just going to be uncomfortable. More 90s, more heat, more humidity over the weekend, around 88 to 85 degrees with more storms tomorrow in our mountains.
All right. Okay. We know it's that time of year.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.